Welcome to Lunch Break, where we eat well every day. Right now, I want to talk to all the winners because I want you to win. The most important part about winning is losing. You wouldn't know that by looking online because everybody's winning all of the time. But I want to encourage everybody out there, when you do lose or when things don't go well, don't take it as a loss. There's only winning and there's learning, because when you lose, you have the opportunity to get better. Now, our first music video, I really love this song because of the lyrics in the song that says, sometimes you gotta lose till you win. This song came out in 2010 and peaked at number 11 on Billboard's country charts. Here's Sugarland with Little Miss, right here on Lunch Break. Let's eat.
Little Miss down on low. Little Miss I give up. Little Miss I'll be tough. Don't you worry about me. Little Miss check her dress. Little Miss one big mess. Little Miss I'll take less when I always give so much more. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Yeah, sometimes you gotta lose till you win. It's alright. Little Miss, do your part. Little Miss, big old heart beats wide open. She's ready now for love. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Yeah, sometimes you gotta lose.
I'm okay. Yeah, it'll be alright again.
That song definitely strikes my soul. This next song also hits me right in the gut because
in these unprecedented times, a lot of us weren't really worried about money, okay? We were more worried about our family, our own health. We were worried about the state of the country.
But money wasn't at the pinnacle of our worry. And that's why I love this next song in this next video.
Now, when this song came out in 1992, it peaked at number 14 on Billboard's R&B charts. The video is directed by my favorite director, Spike Lee. And the song
is by my favorite artist of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Prince with Money Don't Matter Tonight on Lunch Break. Let's eat.
President. President, I don't think you realize what's going on here. I can't feed my family. I got no job, Mr. President. I got laid off. My wife, she tried to help out a little bit, but guess what? She got laid off too. Mr. President, what am I supposed to do? Where are the jobs? Economic recovery? Yeah, right. What happened? What happened?
Hold it. That's all we have.
This is a
fortune.
That's
not funny. Nothing funny about starving.
Look,
you better get him before I do.
One more card and it's 22. Unlucky for him again. He never had respect for money, it's true. That's why.
Got it bad money.
And there you have it. Please remember, money isn't everything. And sometimes you gotta lose till you win. So I want you all to be winners. And I wish that you lose properly and that you learn properly at the times when things don't go the way that you want them to go. Questions, comments, concerns, requests, shout outs, hit me at the information right here. I hope you have an amazing day. I wish you focus, love, and peace. And remember, you are what you need.